Johnny Stones.
John, 20 years I've been doing this. Right, come on.
Is it outside the box or in?
Johnny Stones.
Thank you. Hello.
Sort of a bit more playmaker. So I'm going to actually, no bias as we said, I'm going to go with Kevin De Bruyne. I think that's fair.
I'm going to go with Phil Foden.
Interesting.
Got to go with the boy.
Why have you gone for Phil? Because of five-a-side, right? So you need skill.
I think you just need that guy that can be a bit more positive. He can always drive the ball forward. He's good on the ball. Got a good shot, skillful. And he knows how to play in the team. So.
Off. Camera angles.
So I have the ball.
You've got the ball right now. It's Haaland.
Wait.
You're facing him from left to right.
Do a little skill. Okay.
All right, go back to your own goal. You're on KDB.
Yeah. Tell me when to pass, bro. Like,
they're just backing off you. They're backing off. You can carry on. Just carry on. Carry on going forward. Okay. Slowly, slowly.
In-game goal shoot penalty taker.
Online, am I going to say online? Or Prem?
Who's?
I'm going to say KDB, and he's the one that scored for me in the finals 2 years ago, so.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to agree with him, you know. I'm going to say KDB as well. The shot power, yeah, precise.
1, 2, 3. What? Are you mad?
Yeah, I think skill moves is the biggest kind of thing you need to learn in pro games. Most pros are quite good at defending, so you kind of need to spice up your attack here and there, but skill moves, it changes every year, so you got to kind of learn and adapt to find the fast animations and stuff like that.
I can't see anything. I'm getting a bit nervous.
Some evil thing he's constructed there. So we're going to have, we mentioned that we've got 10 challenges coming your way today as well. Shut up.
Aye, this
can't wait to see how with the Midlands get on. That's a three-handed.
Journey stones.